got these eviction papers. So I'm out of here. But if you're gonna go, go out with a bang. Let's go.
Mecca Tonedeff vibes help you get right. Time don't matter, we fixin' to break night. Live a little, we out. The party won't die from middle of the night until the sunrise. Mecca Tonedeff vibes help you get right. Time don't matter, we fixin' to break night. Live a little, the party won't die from middle of the night until the sunrise.
Liquor store mission, bunch of blood twisting. Mecca, help me pack up. Tone, call them chicks and grab some plastic cups while I set up the equipment. I'm out this bitch, got first to last month's rent, so I don't give a fit up if we burn this bitch up. My landlord's gonna pay for last month's mix up. We having a party, probably take up the whole lobby, getting everybody choppy. 3-1 girl guy ratio, you can take it slow and holly. No dress code, only guests in the house reserves the right to be selective. Ain't no cover. Whoa, brother. Who you know here? Don't let this pretty party turn ugly out of nowhere. Funny how we go there without even thinking. As you wonder, wow, how do you do those things with that big pin? Fuck it, keep drinking, never mind. Deep thinking, getting decent all weekend until they call the precinct.
Yo, yo, I'm on the couch with a buzz and my face is numb, but I'm feeling alright. The cops don't come, there's a hottie sip of rum with a beam in the eye. The night is young and the bass is right. These girls are raw and they're tasty and tight. It goes on and on for the rest of the night, yeah. We got a little,
yeah. God damn, man, you got Mech doing a heavy lifting. Swear to God, fam, you wasn't my man, shit'd be different. But fuck it, I'm here, prolific. Got the licks and the slips in. Cali blasting system, the freakiest chicks is dipping. Full ignition, so mommy, listen, how you know Vice? Oh, let me find out you friends with his wife. That's nice, listen, sweetie, I'm gonna break for some ice. And to be honest, I don't think you wanna tell her what we did in the closet. Oh yeah, my homie got his deposit. Fuck sheetrock, left rubber in the wall and walked into a weed spot. Chicks dripped to their knee socks, niggas got cash out. Van still smoking, passed out, hungry, you assed out. Hoping that's pizza that I see on the wall. I swear to God, I almost heard a fucking horse in the hall. Just as long as the cops don't call, and they not out for me. Not till I finish with Miss out on the balcony.
Yo, I'm on the couch with a buzz and my face is numb, but I'm feeling alright. I hope the cops don't come, there's a hottie sip of rum with a beam in the eye. The night is young and the bass is right. These girls are raw and they're tasting and tight. It goes on and on for the rest of the night, yeah. Yo, you gotta live a little. Yo.
Bust in, I know I'm late, but dog, this traffic that I was stuck in was disgusting.
You ride the train.
Alright, I was fucking. But anyway, I see y'all ready, got it jumping. Plenty of bodies bumping and humping and grinding. How are the 20 models touching my privates? I'm fantasizing again. Dancing with a chick who probably harasses guys at the gym. And at first glance, her ass is wide as she's slim. But then when the lights ain't as dim, it'll make you wish that you were the blindfold instead. Hey, come down to live a little fresh, dressed to press heads. Spice is rocking the spot, there's two bras playing with Max Reds. I get Solomon's got the boombox banging the freshness. I'm in awe of the shock, some blue quarters wanging the French. Bread, kind of party is this? Fuck it, it's peace. Landlord cupping his teeth, we verified that we ain't stuck in this lease. TV's busted the scenes, it's been that way for days. So for entertainment, I paid 7 or 8 strip of midget bitches to place your race.
Yo, who the fuck bought a horse and a kangaroo to my stoop?
Don't look at me, there's a nigga named Big Zoo in your crew. Now it's a who's who in New York City doing the new. The ceiling's drooping because there's way too many dudes on the roof. Fuck your neighbors, a fact, tell them I said it. I'm the heavy black dude with the gold fronts, they poison pen by the entrance. And by the end of this sentence, we bound to get a new rental. Because before you live big, you gotta start by living a little rock.
I'm on the couch with a buzz and my face is numb, but I'm feeling alright.